until Allah Ta'ala don't become the most beloved to us. We have not achieved piety. We have not achieved anything, my beloveds. We must be ready to be able to give anything and everything for Allah Ta'ala at any given time for His pleasure and to make Him happy. Allahu Akbar. I give you one incident and I conclude inshallah Ta'ala. There was Junaid al-Baghdadi rahimahullah. He says, I was a student. Junaid Baghdadi says, I'm a student. And as I'm walking, subhanallah, I needed a haircut. My ustad told me, don't come back to the madrasa until you have a haircut. Your hair is very long. So Junaid Baghdadi said, we were very, 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 very poor at that time. So I went to the local barber. It just happened that a very rich man walked in the barber shop. The rich man was sitting on the chair and he had a pouch full of gold. And the barber was cutting the hair of this rich man. I, as a faqir, as a poor young boy studying, I came to the door and I looked at the barber and I said, I'm here for a haircut, but I just want to say on the very onset, I don't have money. I'm a faqir. I'm a student of deen. I am learning in the madrasa. My ustad kicked me out. He said, until I don't have a haircut, I can't come back. For Allah's sake, please give me a haircut. For Allah's sake, give me a haircut. The word Allah resonated in the ears of this barber. He loved Allah so much that he instantly stopped cutting the hair of this rich man. And he told the rich man, no wealth of yours can buy the sweetness of what I'm going to do right now. I'm going to do something for Allah. And he took Junaid and put Junaid on that chair. And he cut Junaid's hair for Allah. And then he let Junaid go. And then he took the rich man again and he said, let's continue from where we stopped. These people loved Allah. Years later, Junaid Baghdadi said, I became very rich. And alhamdulillah, Allah Ta'ala gave me wealth. I looked for this barber and I tracked him down. And he was an old man now. And I came to him and I had a bag full of gold. And I said, oh Junaid. Junaid said, oh man, this is a bag of gold. I want to give you back for what you done for me when I was small. I was a young man, Allahu Akbar, and you cut my hair, I remember. Now Allah has given me years the gold. And the man said, oh Junaid, until now I thought you were a great scholar. But today I realized you're not as great as I thought. Junaid said, what you mean? He said, those things which are done for Allah remains for Allah. We don't want anything ever from anyone ever again to lose that reward. Hence, Junaid, that was done for Allah. Bury it there and go on. Forget about recompensing me now with gold. May Allah Ta'ala make our lives for Him. May Allah Ta'ala allow us to love Him. And subhanallah, make true qurbani for Him. And change our lives. This, inshaAllah Ta'ala, qurban. Wa akhiru da'wana anil hamdulillahi rabbil alameen.